So I'm about to make egusi soup. This is my chopped onions, uziza leaf. This is my stockfish and dry fish. This is my egusi already blended, ugu leaf, my omo. So I've already boiled my meats. So the pot is dried of any form of water. So I'm adding my red oil. Allow it to heat for some seconds. The fire is already hot. Add the chopped onions. Stay for some minutes. Add extra flavor. I'm adding my egusi to fry for some minutes. Add a pinch of salt. Keep stirring. Then I add my Maggi. Keep on stirring. You have to keep stirring so it doesn't get burnt. So I'm done frying the egusi. I'll pour my meat stock with the meat inside. Careful with the stir. Add kitchen spice. Allow it to boil. So let's see how it has boiled. And it's time for us to add my blended yellow pepper. Add extra salt because of the things I'm about to add. Extra salt. So add our dry fish and stockfish. Now we are adding our omo. I washed it you soak it in hot water with salt. So we are adding our ogbono. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you.